Two.
Good day, everyone. It is Thursday, December 17th.
Good day,
Rick. 39. Be quiet, Dan. Popping off already. All right, so you need your bar. You need some hand weights. We have a move in here like this. And I think we have some of these, don't we? Let me see. No, actually, that's in the leg back. My bad. Never mind. We don't have those in the warm-up. Okay. We're starting with the bar on our back. That's what got me confused. We start with the bar on our back.
Those are eight.
We have two rounds with the bar. Then we have some of those lateral squats, those plyos, and then faster. All right? Kings and queens. Okay. Everybody ready?
Hey, what? What's going on over there?
Thank you.
fun. We get to do those again in legs too, track. Yes.
My bike wasn't much better. I just focused on legs at least.
Okay. We're going on to chest. So you need your bar. Again, if you don't have a bar at home, you can always use hand weights. Okay. Flat bench. We're also going to do that slide. Okay. So let me just show you really quick what that looks like. And usually I use a little heavier weight on chest flies, but with these overheads, I go a little bit lighter. Anyway, so you take it out, you come forward, you bring it back for you. But let's start with our bar. Get that bar ready. Come down on your bench or your flat on the floor with your mats. Bang my head.
The only thing that's not sore right now is my chest.
Wide with those hands, chest lifted down slow.
My back is sore.
Up for two, side two. It's 2x2. Two more like that.
food?
No, 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 no. Huh?
I feel like $100.
Anybody on? Okay, we are moving on. No back, biceps and triceps. We're going to combine those two. So we're going to start with triceps. Yippee skippy.
Ooh, skipping.
So we're going to get tricep push-ups, and then we're going to go, let's see, we're going to do the triceps on sour candy. We're going to start with push-ups, and we're going to end it with push-ups. And then we're going to do biceps all in here.
And we're going to do push-ups in between.
So we're having a bicep sandwich. All right, so those push-ups against your bench or on the floor, or you can do an alternative. You can do kickbacks. Overheads, you can use your bar for extensions or presses. Okay? Otherwise, have your bar weight ready for biceps or hand weights if you're using hand weights.
Take a bite, take a bite.
push back. Take a stretch. Yeah. Sour candy. Yum, yum. Okay. We're moving on to legs too. Ledge day. Yay.
Lunch. Let's go for the buffet.
So we start with wide leg squats. We do some of those. And then we go to one leg. And then we have some more of those plyos. And then we go squats again, back to the other leg. And I think we do another set of plyos. Let me make sure so I don't mess you up. Grab your bars if you're going to use a bar. You can use hand weights instead. It's got some weird counts in it, so bear with me.
Do I do hand weights? No. So we're doing shoulders next.
Remember, you think about pushing through that back.
late for that one.
Stop at your knees, okay, here, and then we have more of these, okay, then we go to our bar, we have upright rows, and we go back to our hand weights, okay, so we start with those hand weights, probably the lighter of your two, just saying, unless you feel super strong today, want to do one more? My notes. Again, this is one I've only done once before.
I got 50. Mom, do you have 10? Alright.
No, I have 15s, 12s, and 8s.
I'm good.
You're fine. What do
you
got?
You'll be fine.
I got 15s.
Arrancar para carajo.
Vamos a robar tu mente. Donde quieras que viaje, con
quien viaje. Yeah, whatever. Ratchet, hold it. come to our feet. I know we like to lie down, but we'll come to our feet. We're going to walk those hands back to our feet. And you're going to stay right there. We're just hanging. Side to side.
Last stretch of your back.